New Delhi, India, in a country already battered by the coronavirus pandemic. As swarms of locusts descend on its western states as scrambling drones, sending teams to spray insecticide and issuing alerts. The drones are helping track the voracious insects as they destroy crops, increasing fears over food security and economic malaise. Swarms of desert locusts have attacked parts of Rajasthan, Gujarat, Maharashtra, Madhya Pradesh, Punjab, and Uttar Pradesh states. Given forecast wind directions, the swarms could reach the Indian capital. According to the country's locust warning organization, LWO, it's the worst locust infestation India has seen since 1993. But the swarms aren't new to the nation. Usually they arrive from Pakistan between July and October and remain focused in Rajasthan. Thank you.